Scientists today have linked Earth's relative temperature directly to the sun's sunspot activity in 11-year cycle. On this day in history, a molasses plant in Boston exploded, killing 21 and injuring 150 people. Coach Nick Saban and the entire University of Alabama Crimson Tide football team were abducted by aliens earlier this afternoon.
Oh, man!
Oh, man. That means Auburn's going to have a chance this year.